I'm just going to go through an example from exercise 10D, and then I'm going to go through an example that I actually did in the live lesson yesterday from 10E, but I don't think I explained it very well, so I want to try and explain it in a clearer way. So we've got root 3 sine theta equals cos theta, and we've got to solve that within the interval 0 to 360. Degrees. Now we've only got two identities that we can play with. One of them is the Pythagorean identity, sine squared plus cos squared equals one, and the other one is tan theta equals sine over cos. So it's that one that we're going to use in this case. So if I divide both sides by cos theta, I get root 3 tan theta equals one, because I've divided that by cos theta, which means that tan theta equals one over root 3. Now that's comes from one of, that's one of the exact ratios that we should know, because remember this triangle? So the tangent of 30 degrees is 1 over root 3. So theta must be 30 degrees, but we need all the solutions between 0 and 360. Now tan is periodic with period 180 degrees, so the only other solution in the required range is 210 degrees. Okay, now I'm going to go on to the question from 5e. This is question 2a, and this is the one that I think I confused you with possibly yesterday. So it's this tan 45 minus theta equals minus 1. The method used in the book is quite a good one, I think. So essentially, to make things easier, we make a substitution and we say, well, let's call this angle 45 minus theta big X. So big X is 45 minus theta, and then we adjust the interval for 45 minus theta. Now, the way we adjust the interval is by substituting in the endpoints of the interval within which we need our solutions to lie. So 45 minus 0 is 45, and then 45 minus 360 is minus 315. So we end up with this interval. So we are going to find solutions of big X that lie between minus 315 and 45, because we know that those solutions will lie between, well, the solutions of that, once we substitute back for theta, will then lie within the required interval. So now we just solve this simple equation, tan big X equals minus 1. Now the solutions within that range are minus 45 degrees and minus 225 degrees. And we know that any solution of big X in that range will translate to a solution of theta within that required range. So all we need to do is to undo the substitution. So 45 minus 45 is 90, 45 minus minus 225 is 270, and that's it.